Hey, one, hey, all shades here. We'll be doing some Slayer's Testaments. This is like sort of satiate your waiting. Alrighty. If anybody wants to know how to get to Nightmare, this is how you do it. Also, look at that heretic. That's what we're doing, actually. Oh, hello, Randy. Sorry, I wanted to see the Randy. Look at that guy. However, we won't be actually playing Nightmare. I want to play, Oops, I gotta fix that. That's from below. Let's play some Heretic, shall we? Notice I have all the heretic sounds and hexen sounds and everything, so yeah, good stuff. And I'm mixing Slayer's Testaments monsters with hexen 2 hexen monsters and stuff, yeah. Well, this is one to do the tri-fire today, I don't know why. Good, I got my backpack. I'll get that quad in a moment. Flame belch, good, huh? Ouch. Got my chain gun. There's actually a minor error here. I forgot what I'm supposed to, what's supposed to be there. I gotta fix that. But this is very trippy, hex into heretic stuff and all that stuff. I actually have this fluid mixed with a heretic fluid. What a trippy look that is. Notice I don't put the plasma rifle in just yet. I have this. I used to have a plasma rifle there, but no. It's too strong. It's like a hell staff. Oh shit, there's all these things still here. Key. Yep, and I actually have that sound effect. I better hurry though, because, yeah, I'll make that. Oops, there's a little fix I gotta fix. mistake and a half. Oh, I did there. And I think it was too easy for players to miss jump boots prior, so yeah, now I have them there. Damn, he's meaty. There's one more thing I must do in this map. That is attain an early plasma rifle. Oh yeah. I got an early, this is the early plasma rifle now, this level, huh? See, that stuff, folks, is all fine and dandy, but guess what? Episode 1 has new maps. That's why I had to divide Heretic into two episodes. Look at that, boom. The guard tower is here. I could use more people there, and as is 117 monsters in this. And yes, this is all the grid, folks, in case you're wondering. No, not now. Notice I can't turn my mouse. You know why? Because this window's warning me. So you have to get out and get back in, huh? Actually, I just realized something. I can't give the player the meat hook. Because if you can go up there, you can skip the map. So you get the super shotgun on the other level, correct? Or level 2. I gotta change it. Whoa! That was a sudden, I love chainsawing those guys. You can totally cheese them in this mod, in case you didn't know. Damn, it wasn't meant to be. The whole point of that is to get a blood punch, which you wouldn't have otherwise. Goodbye. They're in it too. I kind of cheese that. You're not supposed to have this then. I could try risking a blood punch. Yeah, I gotta fix the other map. You're not supposed to have the meat hook in it. That's a dungeons map, as far as I know. And look at this. Because the ledges over ledges, you can see, I wonder how you get there. Notice all the yellow doors open now. And this house is a bit more complex than originally. I call this the Mitchell song, and the cathedral is the Pierre song. That second switch did this. The whole point of this area is an early rocket launcher. But you also get something else too. Ta-da! Oops, it's hard to get back there though. Because I want to go into the center section. Oh yeah, if we go this way, watch this. I have a trigger that raises that, so you don't have to press a button, because that does the same. And I'm already full on blood punch charges, so yeah. I'm gonna go up into this house. Was there? I didn't get to do that, huh? Oh, and I got the blue key. Oops. Damn it. It's where it was in the original. Yep, these guys are in this mod too, the bishops. I like how colorful this room came out. And yes, behind each of these is a goodie, huh? Now we're in the Tronin map, yeah. force field I can't get through. I never changed that sound, but I don't really necessarily need to. Thank you. Okay, time to get any stragglers, and then, yeah, that should be it. So I gotta raise that a little bit more. Whoa, that is insanely quick. Ow. Oh, I wanted that. I wanted that Glorico because I wanted the blood punch. Saving here. Ah, I missed that one. Alrighty then. The three Iron Liches, Doom Hunters, served as guardians to this realm. Now they are ripped and torn asunder, you can finally rest easy, for they did not smash the Heretic. Alrighty, that's that for that. There's another episode which will be another video. Because, as you can see, besides the maker there, we have not just one Remake of the Damned, but two Slayers More. Oh, whoops, I gotta make that a two. That's another thing I found out. So just a few bugs I gotta fix. Good that I played through this. And there will be more video coming. Alright, so this is a Shades Man. Watch for this in the full release. This is a Shades Man signing off. Peace.